You want to believe it. Is he real? Is he mad? You're alone in these mountains.
Is that Delia?
Nothing lives here.
He won't survive.
You met him by the tree?
She met him by the tree.
Maybe it's a sign, the tree.
What's he trying to tell you?
He's waiting for you by the tree.
Death for Sigmund and his brothers seems certain. But the king's wife is Sigmund's sister, and she begs for mercy and implores the king to chain them up instead. He agrees. Not for mercy, though, but because he plans an even more cruel and lingering death. Chained to a tree in the forest that night, a she-wolf comes and devours one of Sigmund's brothers. She returns, ravenous, night after night, until only Sigmund is left. The next day, Sigmund's sister sends a servant with honey to smear on Sigmund's face. But to what end? Well, that night, when the she-wolf appears again, you'll never guess what happens.
The runes.
You need that sword.
Go to the shaft.
Find the shards. Where is it?
Find it. There it is.
Focus.
There's the shard. Focus.
Focus.
Use your eyes. Look.
Get closer.
What can you see?
A king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrving.
I don't recognize this place.
Where are we? Where is she?
It feels wrong.
Where are we now? Burial mound. So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
I can feel the dead in the air. You can feel the dead. Why would you do this? Turn back. Why would you bring her here?
It's not safe here.
Why would he do something so dangerous?
I'm here for the trials, like when we first met, remember? find him.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrvin. Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
The voice is getting louder. Listen,
Dillian. Listen, listen, listen. It's him. Listen.
It's getting louder.
There he is.
You're getting closer.
Keep going.
Senua, follow the voice.
You're nearly there.
Dillian's voice.
It's him. He's going to save you.
Find the voice.
Find him.
Find another way. It's not working.
You have to use your mind. Where can you go?
You're failing. Find another way.
Focus! Use your mind.
Where's he gone? He's disappeared. You let him slip through your fingers once again.
Think clearly. You have to find another way.
There has to be another way. You don't recognize it. Don't doubt yourself. You'll never find it.
She doesn't recognize it.
Yes, you do. You know where you are.
She doesn't.
Listen for his voice. Listen.
Dillian, where are you?
Listen for his voice.
Dillian, she can't hear.
See.
Where are we?
She has no idea.
We're going round in circles.
You have fallen in.
You think that sound is Dillian's voice? It's a trap.
You walked right into their hands.
They have. It's not here.
We told you. We told you it was a trick.
I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy.
The chief had some.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
It's done. You did it, but there's more.
Keep going.
There's more.
You're tired, but you have to keep going.
There's still more. It's not going to be easy.
Can you do another one? It's too much.
Have you got the energy? She hasn't got the energy.
No. Too much to do.
say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I? I can't see. Shh. Who's there?
Can you hear me?
Dillian.
I'm right here. Can you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Go on. Dillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now, but the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
reach the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow me downstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword. You're no coward. You proved that to me in the warrior trial. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your bet. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. We need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best. It's a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Not following me.
Leave it behind and keep moving forward.
think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Delia. Help me.
Yes, I can see you too.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself, in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.